To sum up what we like is the triple laser ALPD 4.0 light source, the Bowers & Wilkins audio, the Dolby Vision and Dolby Atmos support, the Android TV 11 built-in, and the vivid and sharp images. On the downside, it could be brighter, there's no 3D support, and it's not suitable for gaming. Our rating for picture quality is 9 out of 10, build quality 8 out of 10, connectivity 8 out of 10, value for money 8 out of 10, for an overall score of 8.25 out of 10.